Today we discuss about the differential phase sheet queuing, DPSK. So first, if we want to discuss this particular topic, we have to go to the definition of this DPSK. We know this DPSK, the differential phase sheet queuing, as the non-coherent version of the PSK. Differential phase sheet queuing is differently coherent modulation method. DPSK does not need a synchronous or the coherent carrier at the demodulator, that is the specialty. The input sequence of binary bit is modified such that the next bit depends upon the previous bit. Now we will start with the generation of the DPSK. So if you see, that is the block figure number 8.22, according to this figure, is the block diagram of the DPSK. So block diagram of the generation of the DPSK. So B of K is the input that we are giving to an encoder. And we are getting the output of D of K. And if you see the encoder, another input that is coming, that is via the from the D of K, we are using one delay line. The delay unit is TB. And we are getting D of K minus 1. And these two things are given to an encoder. And depending upon the D K minus 1 and the B of K, we are getting the output of D of K. This particular D of K will be given to a product modulator. And obviously, this is a product modulator. So another signal that should be fetched to the modulator, that is AC cos of 2 pi FCT, that is the carrier signal that we will use in this case of the product modulator. And we are getting the modulated DPSK signal, that is called the S of T of DPSK, that is equals to plus minus AC cos of 2 pi FCT. That is the generalized block diagram of the DPSK system. Now, that is a very important part. We will see the schematic diagram of the DPSK. That means we will take one reference bit on reference random binary sequence, that is the binary data of V of K, that in this case we are taking 00100010011, and depending upon difference input, that is the differential encoded data D of K, phase of DPSK, shifted differentially encoded data, that is called the D of K minus 1, phase of shifted DPSK, phase of comparison output, detected binary sequence, depending upon that, we can perform this table or form this table, that is called the differentially encoded sequences with phase. Obviously, we'll have to see the detection of the DPSK. DPSK detection means we have to recover the signal. So if you see the block diagram of the DPSK of the receiver of the DPSK, we will find that the incoming signal of the DPSK will be given to a particular this mixer type of input. And in this mixer, we are giving another input that is called the delay of TB. From this end, we are getting one thing that will be given to an integrator, and the limit of the integrator circuit is 0 to TB division. So integration 0 to TB DT, after that we are getting a particular output that is according to this block diagram we are taking as small l. This small l will be given to a decision device, and below the decision device we are finding out one threshold at 0 volt. Depending upon the value of this particular threshold voltage, the decision device will give us a value of 1 or 0. So if we get the symbol 1, then if L, that means the small l is greater than 0, that means we are getting the symbol 1. If small l is less than 0, that means we are getting the 0. That's all for today. That is the part of the receiver circuit of the DPSK. Next class, we will see, we will take one example, and after that, we will calculate the bandwidth of the DPSK, and we will see the difference between the DPSK and the BPSK. That's all for today. Thank you all.